On our homeworld of Kronos, we have heard of your puny English translation of the Bible. However, to fully appreciate its teaching, you must hear it in the original Klingon.
Children, his brothers and sisters, yes, even his own life, he cannot be my disciple.
Jack! Disciple!
And anyone who does not carry his cross and follow me cannot be my disciple. Wants to build a tower. Will he not first sit down and estimate the cost to see if he has enough money to complete it?
Yeah. Desiring duck chen a tower, tell me one dick ba. Bling to count the cost. Duck!
The foundation and is not able to finish it, everyone who sees it will ridicule him.
Jock Bart! Oh, Jock Tuck! Lay the foundation, Jock! Open! Duck finish! Hot blood seas begin! Duck look!
Saying, this fellow began to build and was not able to finish. Or suppose a king is about to go to war with another king. Will he not first sit down and consider whether he is able with his 10,000 men to oppose the one coming against him with
20,000? As Lach goes to encounter another jock. That bash, tick tock, you've no way, blabbling. What took you, Kai, whether just Lach, 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 tick tock, Kyle.
If he is not able, he will send a delegation, while the other is still a long way off and will ask for terms of peace. In the same way, any of you who does not give up everything, he cannot be my disciple.